Hi, I'm Brendan, and I'm here to tell you about the Science, Math, and Technology track of the Exploratory Studies program. This track involves several different majors, such as biochemistry, biological sciences, chemistry, computer science, geosciences, mathematical sciences, physics, astronomy, and pre-engineering. Degrees in science, math, and technology are increasing in demand. Graduates often work in cutting-edge laboratories or in the field as hands-on researchers, engineers, and doctors. Let's take a look at what you can do with three of the majors in this track, starting with biological science. Biological science majors study diverse aspects of biology, from detailed molecular and cellular mechanisms to expansive ecosystems. Students can receive degrees in biology, microbiology, and medical technology. Majors can go on to dozens of careers, such as working as a biochemist in labs to develop medicines and study viruses. Majors can also develop the tools used to increase lifespan or quality of life. Another option in this track is computer science. Computer science students develop skills through interactive classes and research projects. Coursework extends past mathematics and includes the hard sciences. Computer science incorporates all aspects of life from communication to medicine. Graduates are much sought after, with many surveys ranking tech jobs highly for average starting salary. Many careers are incorporating computer science majors into fields such as bioinformatics, genomic analysis, and artificial systems. Mathematical science provides students with a foundational degree for all areas of science and engineering. With areas of study such as pure math, applied mathematics, and a combined math and computer science degree, this major offers a variety of options for students. Majors go on to become teachers in their field or continue research work at a PhD level. Advanced graduates go on to well-paying careers such as an applications engineer, data processing consultant, a geophysicist, and a big data analyst. These are just some of the options available in the Science, Math, and Technology ESP track. For more information, go to umt.edu/oss/ESP.